Okay, we need the screw that goes at the top of that bracket right there. And show them where that goes, Rob.
We got a fuel line here. These go on the top of the bell housing bolts. And then here goes up to your intake. It is a plastic intake manifold, and we have a very coarse thread that is only going to be the right one, otherwise you're going to crack it, and that supports your intake up top.
Okay, that's what we need, is that screw or bolt. Thanks.